Reema Khan, the undisputable queen of the Pakistani film industry for many years now. She started her career from the threshold of filmdom, facing hard competition from her contemporaries and seasoned stars. She has acted in more than 200 films over the years, and most of them have been great hits. She also became a columnist from the film industry in the year 2009 and 2010. She represented Pakistan in Sri Lanka and Nepal as the SAARC ambassador. She was appointed book ambassador, during which she motivated our youth to take up the habit of reading. She has been the ambassador for breast cancer awareness in Pakistan and worked with SKMH in this connection for the last 14 years. She's also working with different organizations for children suffering from thalassemia and various cancers. Recently, she was appointed to be the board member for the Make-A-Wish Foundation in Pakistan. The government of Punjab also made her the ambassador for the polio eradication campaign, where she is helping orphans and rendering relentless effort in the mission of polio eradication. Reema has received dozens of awards and recognition for her services to the entertainment industry and her social and humanitarian work. In 2010, she was awarded the Lifetime Achievement Award. In 2014, she was awarded the American Abroad Media Partners Award for her work in Pakistan and the United States. She also appeared in a number of commercials for multinational and national brands and served as a director and producer as well. She is an exemplary wife, a doting mother, and a dignified daughter. She is one of the most admired actresses in Pakistan and is an icon for the rest to follow.